Matthias, brother. Good to see you again. It has been a long time since the car.
Yeah, I remember. I remember seeing your big ass as you ran away.
The money dried up. I cut my losses. You should have done the same.
I got paid. I always get paid.
I need your guns. No one sees the boss arm.
Blanco, this is your friend?
Matthias, this is Ramon Solano. Mr. Solano.
What's the contract?
Last week, General Carlos Carmona and his soldiers attempted a coup. A small faction in Carmona's army objected. They captured him and are holding him prisoner.
And you've got some great plan for General Carmona and his army.
I have great plans for Venezuela.
So, it's me against a bunch of VC soldiers.
That's it? Will you accept the contract?
Sure. I'll take your money.
Welcome to Venezuela.
Solana's paperwork arrived, so
we're good to go.
I've hacked into a CIA satellite.
I can see you and most of the area around you.
I'm working off a laptop connected
to a cell phone here, so don't expect miracles.
Leave the miracles to me. You just keep me pointed in the right direction.
There should be a dock up ahead. I'll fill you in when you're on the beach. Resistance on the ground is heavy. There's a barracks up ahead. You need to destroy it before the soldiers can ready themselves.
Remember how much this
is? I'm marking the barracks on your map now. That building should be no match for a surgical strike. Part. This island is swarming with soldiers, and I'm reading a tank up ahead on satellite. If you hijack it, that should help even the odds.
It's Neelson! Attack!
Hang on, my leg. How do you remember? Who told you my name? Who told you my name?
Before you can rescue him.
Let's go! I'm a commando!
Who the hell are you?
I'm Neelson. Solana sent me here to get you.
Where's the rest of your team?
I suffice.
So you're a merc. He knows a good deal when he sees it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Matthias! Welcome back. Job well done, brother.
You should have come along. People running and screaming in fear. You would have fit right in.
Well, we
have the oil.
Burn.
Yeah.
Excuse me, Mr. Solano.
Damn,
Matthias, I have another job that needs to.
First, I get paid.
I'm sorry, the job is not for you. The job is you. Tomorrow, General Carmona's troops will roll into the capital, and I will be Venezuela's new leader.
Sure.
This means there will be many bounties on my head. I can't have your friends hunting me. It's bad for business.
So is this. Now I have to kill you.
Sorry, brother.
You piece of...
There!
I love you, Liz.
No!
Right on the left. Let me know in the comments if you've ever had something
after
similar happen
to
your left
already
cheek.
Referring to as a military coup, General Carmona invited billionaire entrepreneur Ramon Solano to act as the civilian leader of an interim government.
Matthias, please, sit down.
He can't. He got shot in the
upper
ass.
Thigh.
We're leaving Venezuela tonight.
No.
Solano controls the army now. It's not safe to operate here.
I'm used to people trying to kill me, but this is something personal.
Yeah, no one shoots him in the ass and gets away with it.
And he didn't get paid.
I'm being told now that Ramon Solano is giving a press conference. Let's join that in progress.
It is time the Venezuelan people stop paying for the greed of foreign interest. We will make them pay dearly for our oil. From this day forward, every foreign pays.
Yeah. Everybody pays. Blanco Carmona. You.
Viva Venezuela!
Everybody pays.
Reports continue to flood in from Venezuela, where billionaire industrialist Ramon Solano has seized.
Caracas has become a military installation.
Solano's the first person to effect change who's not a general or a...
All eyes now turn to the Latin American country, which possesses an estimated one-third of the world's strategic oil reserve.
The oil revenues should be going to the people. It belongs to them.
It's best. It doesn't matter how you spend it. This Carmona guy, Solano's power, now is one of the favorite things. Solano's
Well, people have suffered poverty and injustice through administration after administration.
I was broke out to be long time. I'm just people to restart them in my life. And long term, since they're not opposed to Solano, they're opposed to anyone running the country but them. Marshal Bong, it's a curfew. We have curfew in America. I mean, you think you can get involved too. I'm calling upon the international community to reject.
Well, I'm not really loyal. Nobody will pay attention to this guy.
The administration moved into the government offices and dropped it today, flanked by military.
Estate and take care of his flunkies. Try not to let them take anything off the ground. If they're moving it, it's valuable and may be important to Solano too.
My first car turned right about the same. Merida. Let me know if you've ever been to Merida. What degree place is this system again? Props to the officers for knowing everybody is in their army. Oh, so we're in Venezuela. Let me know in the comments if you didn't know we were in Venezuela.
There's a couple of jeeps moving. Get ready.
Attack!
You need to clear out the concentrations of soldiers, then go after the local commanding officer. That should leave us in control of the estate.
That will fill up the tank.
Stop those trucks from leaving the ground. Whatever they're carrying, it's probably worth keeping. Stop that truck from leaving the ground.
Attack! them! Attack!
Heavy.
Attack! Attack! Taking enemy fire!
Chunky boy. Yeah, thanks for clearing those out for me.
Nice!
Appreciate
it. Do some cleanup and we should be done here.
I'd say this went well.
Let's go, baby! Commando, let's go.
Okay, this is our place now. Where's Solana?
No one knows. Besides, we have no money.
That's fine. Get us some money then.
It looks like Universal Petroleum has some contracts available.
Universal Petroleum?
Huge oil company. They own all the derricks in it.
They're run by a woman called Ruben?
Yeah, Lorraine Ruben. How'd you know?
I know where Blanco is.
Look at that. She does with Blanco. And if we find Blanco...
we find Solana.
Oh, let's find Blanco.
Medical supplies in the mansion. That should help you stay patched up. I'll start tracking our stockpile of equipment now that we've got a place to put it. If we can find a pilot, you could get the stuff delivered to you in the field. I just talked to Dr. Rubin. Sounds like Universal Petroleum does have a job offer for you. Visit their division headquarters in West Maracaibo if you're interested.
Excuse me, I need a grind. Excuse me.
You crazy Swede!
Crazy Swede? I don't even know if I'm Swedish. No one knows my name and my ethnicity. Ethnicity is where I come from. I do like extra cash and fuel.
This here is
fuel is really expensive these days.
We're bringing you the truck now, man. Your best gift.
Chain link is reinforced.
Deliver the truck to the boat and the job will be complete.
Now those were allies. Those were neutral factions. I hate it when you have to work with one faction. Then you double cross another one. Yeah.
You should be able to go buy medical supplies for our stockpile now. And another potential source of supplies.
Get on with kid. Get on. Got something to say to him? Got something to say? There you go. Alright guys, well I think this is a good place to stop right outside their HQ. Alright, well there you have it. Be sure to tune in to part 2. And if you like this content, be sure to hit that like button and smash that subscribe button.